Well, YouTube Garage Gang and Facebook Gang. Hey, part two of no jacking off today. I wasn't too pleased with the way the bee looked underneath, so I went in and I put one more over. And I'm gonna grind this thing down and she's still hot, but yeah, I'm gonna grind this OD off in a little bit, and then I'll get back to it and try to get this thing to fit just right. This is the bushing, the steel bushing that goes with this. And what I gotta do is I gotta try to get the shoulder made so that this bushing will come all the way down to there. I have to take a lot of this stuff off. It's a lot to do. I wish my lathe was up and running. I would try to take this strut apart and chuck it up in the lathe and cut that cut this part of the shaft and make the shoulder and all. I don't know if you can. I'm not sure how they made these struts, if you can actually take them apart. So it would have been a great idea if could, you know, but hey, it is what it is. And I got I think I'm onto a good thing. So I'll see you guys in a little bit after I clean this thing up. Okay. Well, I'm back. I took off some of the OD. As you can see, this bushing needs to go down a little bit more to seat. I gotta take a little bit off the bottom of that, but I'm almost there. Like I said, no jacking off today, man. Gotta get this shit done. I'm bored to death, and so I got this thing ground down pretty good. Like I said, I gotta get that shoulder. Should be just about right. Well, I guess that's about it for now. I'll show the rest in pictures. Just chief out. Okay, everybody, here we go. Remanufactured strut. I got the thing all put back together. And slap it in the mule tomorrow, and that'll be able to get around. Hopefully he doesn't break it again. No guarantees. But yep. Strut's done. I was able to do something today since I was bored. And no blisters on the dick. And we're all good. Till next time, yeah, this is Chief. Aloha. Hawaii.